Hello everyone, hope you are doing well. Welcome to State Services Series with Dr. Ved Rana. Punjab Civil Services Exam 2020 notification is finally out. So it's a re-advertisement with the amended changes. So there were the 33% reservation for women candidates has been enforced through the Punjab Civil Services Reservation of Women Rules 2020. And also there is a slight change in number of vacancies this time, because earlier notification had 77 vacancies, now the number of vacancies stand at 75. So highlighting the competition is going to be even more stiff than it was earlier. But there is no need to lose heart, because the qualitative post, which we can say the 20 posts from executive branch, 26 from DSP, 4 Tehsildar are still in fray. So then you need to just buckle up your preparation to seize the opportunity, and there are other posts as well. Now all those candidates who had earlier applied, they need not waste time in applying fresh. Their forms have been accepted. This is a good step from administrative convenience point of view. Otherwise it would have been you could say created an inconvenience for some of the candidates. But all those candidates who had missed the opportunity to not the fill form earlier, now they get one another chance to fill from fresh. And the final last day to submit your application is 31st December 2020. So make sure you don't waste your time and wait for the last day. As soon as notification is available on PPSC website, make sure you fill it timely and after reading thoroughly all the instructions. And then the last day to fill submission is 6th January 2021 through Chalan form. Fees is the same as it was earlier, ₹3,000. And any graduate can apply, but precondition remains he should have passed Punjabi examination at matric level before the notification date. So make sure you fulfill the eligibility condition before applying. And the age limit is once again 21 to 37 years in general category, and there are further relaxation in case of reserved candidates as well as people who are in the government job or in the defense. So there is a lot of you could say opportunities, but yes, due to reservations the competition is going to be a little more stiff than it is. Now the exam date, which we all have been waiting for even last 6 months, still there is no exact date mentioned, but they have clarified that tentatively it is going to be conducted in the month of February 2021. So make sure from this we can make out that if there are no more further controversies, exam might be conducted in the mid of Feb or in the last weeks of Feb. So once the form submission process is over, PPSC will issue a fresh notification in which they will highlight the exact date, so that timely you could make the necessary preparation changes. So by now, more or less, if you have been an UPSC aspirant, your preparation might be in full swing, and you might be investing in your mains preparation if you are preparing for UPSC. But in case you are, all your stakes are on PCS exam, this is the time you need to practice whatever you have prepared for now. So make sure the remaining next 1 month should be spent on revising all the topics, because you have a sufficient time still to just make amends in the weeklies. And then make sure to also test those. Have your preparation going on the right track. So at Vivek Career Academy, you are most welcome to visit for your problem solving or any specific problems related to PCS between 10 to 2 p.m. I will be available. And we are planning for complete GS mock test series in offline mode, because in online you will not get the simulated examination feeling. You can visit here. All the tests are planned on Sunday, and we are focusing on preparing 4 qualitative tests based on the PCS pattern, including the Punjab GK section. So in case your preparation is full and you just want to get the feel and see where your preparation stands, you can make avail of this 4 complete mock tests, which will be conducted in month of January 10, 17, 24 and 31st. And the fees is just ₹2,000. So you can submit that fees on visiting institute, and you can contact the number given in the description link for more details. So wishing everyone best of luck in their final phase of preparation. Hopefully the exam will be conducted in the month of February and you could start once again revising your GS papers and come back in the you could say prelims mode once again, because it's time to make your priorities right, and there's no harm in giving this exam your full-fledged effort, because the BCS examinations are conducted almost in frequency of 1.5 to 2 years. So let's make the best use of the given opportunity, and wishing you once again best of luck in your preparation. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.